get down. Fuel tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel.
Thank you.
can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.
From here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way.
Thank you.
really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. This is co-pilot, Jessup, a bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Got badly hurt when I landed and need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Look, Lara, if you insist on doing this, don't take your time.
I'm sorry, Roth, but I can't just leave him out there alone. What about you?
I'm heading down the mountain. Maybe I can join up with the others. I can't just sit here. Get moving, Lara. The sooner you do this, the sooner you can join the rest of us. I found an old sniper rifle hidden in the ruins. Lucky me, eh? And it was loaded. Fuck. Anyway, I'm gonna see if I can get it working.
Clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, but we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right up. Waste the fucking time.
Traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years. These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system, also known as dancing mushrooms.
out there? Ross?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Thank you.
Burdock, a root traditionally used in Campo to fight inflammation.
Baby, I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just gonna come right out with it. Alicia is yours. Maybe you've known it all along, but since I signed back on board the Endurance, I just can't keep the truth from you any longer. You've got to understand, I never meant to cut you out of her life, but I know you, Roth. I know how you live and what you want. Staying in one place and raising a kid is not on your agenda. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should have let you make a choice. But I made it for you, for what I thought was best. After the expedition, when the time is right, let's talk about the future. Take some time to think about what you want, okay?
Look, Lara, if you insist on doing this, don't take your time.
I'm sorry, Roth, but I can't just leave him out there alone. and looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives. Signal.
Come on, we gotta get back. Shut up and let me finish. Let's go.
So what's the first thing you're gonna do if you ever get off this rock?
Eat a good meal?
Goddamn. Yes. What's it gonna be?
Burger. Greasy fries. And a cold beer.
Oh, that sounds so good.
What about you?
I just wanna sleep in a bed. In a room with fucking air conditioning.
Yeah, I hear that, brother.
I can't think about the outside world. We're never getting out of here.
That's the only thing that keeps me going.
Need some help!
God damn you!
Thank you.
time. Of a larger complex of ruins. Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing. And someday, the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first, I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family. But I am frightened of my queen.
Time for me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
did he go? I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck. These ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage.
A great deal of trouble, but you're just as naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here!
Shimazuri Yakiro!
Come on, get out!
Stay back, Fikuro!